Realtors on alert tonight. They're being told to be aware and extra cautious.
Yeah, this after two incidents now in Butler County. Just yesterday, a worker was attacked in a model home, and then last weekend, a house was burglarized during an open house. WLWT News host Karen Johnson is live for us tonight in Liberty Township. She talked to the victims in both of these cases. Karen.
And Tree, the 29-year-old who was attacked inside this model home here in Liberty Township tells me she swore today, but she's doing okay. She says she is thankful there was a panic button inside because she pressed that, and that's what police believe scared the two men away.
The model home on Corkwood Knoll remained locked a day after two masked men attacked and robbed the 29-year-old Ryan Holmes employee who was inside.
She was attacked by two men and maced.
The victim tells me she's thankful for that college student, Tevin Pitts, and another couple who ran to her rescue and called 911 after she ran out the door screaming for help.
Is she bleeding from anywhere?
Are you bleeding from anywhere, ma'am? Her nose is bleeding.
As deputies questioned their search for the guys who got away, investigators questioned whether the Liberty Township attack has any connection to a crime 10 miles north in Trenton. On Sunday, a realtor was holding an open house here on John Street when the home was burglarized.
The only people that went into the house that day was the realtor and the two white males.
Police believe one guy distracted the realtor while the other went to work, stealing jewelry and a TV.
We all slept in one room that night. It took everybody's peace of mind away. Like, we still can't hardly sleep. My mom still sleeps with my sister. There's no sense of security in our house anymore.
In hindsight, Daisy says she should have known something was off.
They didn't seem very suspicious until after you'd added everything up, like two guys don't normally come look at a house together.
Two guys who neighbors say appeared to be in their mid to late 20s and who took off in a dark colored SUV.
But I really hope whoever's done it gets what's coming to them.
And Trenton police say the two men also swiped the open house sign-in sheet. Now, again, they're not can't say for sure whether the two cases are related, different descriptions, but it's definitely something they are looking into tonight. Reporting live in Liberty Township, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.